So today we are back in search of these big perch. Last episode was an absolute success, so this time we're fly fishing for them. Stay tuned. Hopefully we hit him hard. I love that. Look at them all.
Right, I'm in the fly right there.
Yeah, bro. I love that. Robbie, I'm on. Shit, look at the size of that. Oh my god, look. You see him try to eat it?
Oh, get it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
try it. First cast of the day, and I hook one within like a jackal. Boom! Oh, it got hit. Oh, look at them all. Look.
Oh, you nailed it.
I don't know, but it's going for it. Yeah, it's a big perch, I think, because the head shakes. It hit it once and then didn't really do anything, and then I thought it was a snag. Whatever it is, it's bloody big.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Oh,
trout.
What? Yeah. No, it's a big perch, I think. I think it's a big perch, to be honest. So it's exactly what. Big trip, big perch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, alright. Okay, this could be a PB. Holy shit! That's a big fish. That is massive. Dude, no way. That is even bigger than my old one. Choked it. My lord. I did not think that was gonna happen. Big fish. Holy shit. He'd be like, he's pretty heavy, dude. He's real heavy. Far out.
What is it?
I don't know. Get him unhooked.
Your last one was 47, wasn't it?
Yeah. 47. It's very hooked very well, that's for sure. Hooks
that's,
out.
That's big.
What do you do? 47. 47. That is a monster. Definitely didn't think that was going to happen. Sliding back. Off he goes. I am so happy with that. That perch come on a 2.5 gram jig head, 6 pound black magic fluorocarbon leader, 15-pound Daiwa tournament braid, a Silver Creek and the Ear Edge, and me oh my, that is by far my biggest perch. That was epic. Today's been tough, so I'm happy with landing that one fish, so thank God we've got one in the boat.